Just take a bite. One bite. That's all I ask.
Now I can't have toothpaste tonight.
No.
Here's some money you gave my son. We don't want your charity.
I didn't give your son charity. I gave him self-respect.
Self-respect, huh? No wonder he came home with his vest all buttoned, like he was somebody.
Go home to your son, Mrs. Muntz, and try not to have intercourse on the way.